Since over 5 years, Rajesh and Nupur Talwar have left no stone unturned in building up a strong defense for themselves in the Arushi Hemraj double murder case. While the CBI has been claiming that the Talwars killed their teenage daughter and domestic help Hemraj, the Talwars, on the other hand, accused the CBI of having tampered with evidence.
May 31st, 2008. They sought the help of an independent agency to investigate the murder of their daughter. Over the next 5 years, they fought a battle against the same investigative agency, constantly accusing the CBI of conducting a botched-up probe.
2 years and 9 months later, it's judgment day in Arushi Hemraj case where Talwars are facing trial in one of India's most sensational criminal trials. From facing and giving selective interviews to also going ahead and filing several petitions in the top court, the Talwars fought a pitch battle with the CBI.
The Talwars have provided an answer for all of CBI's allegations so far. They slept through the murders because of two air conditioners. Nupur left the key to Arushi's door hanging at the door lock. Rajesh urged the CBI to go after Hemraj because he was an obvious suspect. Rajesh didn't recognize Hemraj's body because it was decomposed. If he wanted to dress up the crime scene, he wouldn't have left a Scotch whiskey bottle with bloodstains on the table. The family received permission from the cops to clean the house.
If something like this happens in your house and the police is there within an hour, after that, is the responsibility of the investigation mine? Do I have to go and open the terrace? Do I have to go and do all those things? Did anybody tell them not to open the terrace? If they saw so many things, they couldn't open the terrace themselves.
Moreover, Talwar's defense has clearly accused the CBI of tampering with evidence to implicate the dentist couple.
This has been a completely unscientific investigation that has taken place here, and it's been very, very upsetting, very, very disappointing. And when I see this kind of thing, I mean, I don't know where justice for my child has gone in all this. I think it's too far-fetched now. It's been a whole mess of the CBI's investigation.
The Talwars have tried to out and out defend themselves at every stage for the past 5 years.
In the court, the Talwars maintained that there were outsiders involved in the crime. They also said that the new weapon theory of the CBI, that a new surgical blade was used to slit the throat of Arushi and Hemraj, was only introduced when a new CBI team came into the ground. They also said at this point of time that there were no blood stains, no DNA of Hemraj that was found in Arushi's room. Finally, they've also said that all the forensic experts, some doctors and some witnesses were also tutored by the CBI. With Yogesh, I'm Ridhiman Bhardwaj in Delhi for Times Now.